Kapil Sharma gained all the headlines recently when he posted about the bribe taken by the BMC officials. Kapil took to Twitter and stated about the same, saying that even after paying 15 crore as tax, he still has to pay a bribe to get things done. Amidst all these issues, someone has now taken a dig at Kapil Sharma regarding the same matter. Actress Tamanna, who visited the show for her film Tutak Tutak Tutia, along with Prabhu Deva and Sonu Sood, was flaunting her multilingual talent, and she asked Kapil whether he really pays a tax of 15 crores. The upcoming episode is going to be full of fun, it seems. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.